Josh, I'll do a chili cheese dog today.
Wait. What are you doing?
Ordering a chili cheese dog.
No, this is Wolfie's. You order one thing at Wolfie's, it's the chili cheese Polish.
All right, chili cheese Polish.
You got it.
That was easy.
Merck's chili cheese Polish.
The guy yelling here is Josh Kaplan. He loves his job, loves to laugh, and loves the food, especially the chili cheese Polish.
We're not just your local hot dog stand. We take a lot more pride in what we do here. We like to think that our standards are a lot higher than your standard hot dog stand. The Vienna Polish, the way that we cook it, starts on the flat grill, it keeps the skin tight and the juices in, finish it on the char to give the char taste, which gives you the snap and retains the juice.
Dude's got it down to a science. Top the dog with Vienna's numero uno chili and you're in business.
There's a reason why it's called numero uno.
I thought it'd be called numero dos, but we're not going to talk about that.
It's funny you say that because...
But you don't stop with just chili.
We don't. We can have merch cheese on this, which
say no more, bro.
Creates the ultimate fusion.
But it's not over. Josh and his crew go with a thin line of mustard as to not overpower the charry taste, and this whole thing is topped with some chopped onion. And if you don't like Merck's, you can go with Mott's, Swiss, or American on your Polish.
Mac and cheese chili Polish!
Why are you yelling? I'm right here.
After you go through the chili and the cheese, it's delicious, salt, and then you hit that snap of the Polish, and then the onion crunches with it, and the beans and the chili, it's amazing.
But you haven't really thought about this much, right?
Wolfie's is great. I feel like I come here about every 20 minutes. Living in the area, I'm sure glad that they're here because although I love the hot dogs, I love the Polish sausage, and you get more than you bargain for. That's what really makes it special.
Tell the truth. The reason you love this place so much is because your frickin' face is on the wall, right?
It's nice to have your face on the wall.
It's quite an honor.
It means
huh?
that I've eaten too much of this stuff.
Wait.
Dude, did you just interrupt my bite?
I did. Since you walked in, you had bacon written across your forehead.
What the hell is this?
Give this a whirl. Merck's chili cheese dog with onion mustard and a little bacon.
With bacon. Mm-hmm. This is one of the messiest things I've ever eaten.
Shall we?
Yeah, man. Let's do it.